here. We're in Homebush. The home of the Sydney 2000 Olympic Games.
Thank you.
Got a bit of
sale. Oh, in come back. In Australia.
Cheers.
The weather's nice and hot. It's all right, Chris.
A week from now, she'll be back home.
A week from now, I'll be in the cold, won't we, Simone? Simone's a bit upset because she wants to go back into the pool, but she has to wait for her sandwich.
Sucked in.
Unlucky. Thank you, Simone. So you know what you're going to do when you get home, don't you, Simone? Learn to swim.
With mummy.
You won't have Christmas back to ride on.
So next time we go to the pool, Margaret, you can bring your swimming costume with you. Useless bitch.
That's how she's been before, though, because she's not home then.
Oh.
Simone, have you been to a swimming pool before? Ever?
Of course you have. Have you?
How lazy can you get, look? How lazy.
It's all right, I'll hold a drink for your mum. Now, from this angle now. It's all right, I'll hold a cup for you. This is the life.
Go on then. Push. Is that it? Doesn't like the waterfall.
Don't scream, Simone, pack it in.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Someone's in a bad mood.
Simone's just punched Chris. Come out of the road.
Sucked in. Sucked in.
Do it again, right, man? I swear, this time I'm not joking. Do it once more.
Go on, do it once more.
Trust me.
Ooh, Mona. Yeah, Mona.
And Les.
Here's
have
the
you noticed that's always in silence?
Yeah.
That's the best bit, though.
Yeah. She won't.